Fergus Walsh BBC News. Fergus Walsh BBC News.
Scientists studying the images from the spacecraft's camera were astonished at the sheer number and variety of boulders strewn across the asteroid's surface. The successful mission provides a much-needed boost for the American space agency NASA, as it tries to recover some pride after a series of failed missions to the planet Mars in the last few years. Jane Wall, BBC News.
I know what it is.